Ready.
My name is Kelly Fitzpatrick. I work at Catholic Charities Branch 3. I work as an advocate. I'm on the floor with people day in, day out, about 150 to 300 people a day. And we have a population that is entirely reliant on foot, bicycle, and public transportation for what they do. It is not possible for them to get around without metro transit to some extent. And a bus increase will absolutely impact our community. Many of the people we work with, one man in particular, has daily struggle coming up with 50 cents right now. He is on disability. He does get a reduced fare, and that's helpful, but he's always trying to get his next two quarters together so that he can get anywhere he has to go. And for him, walking in distance isn't even a possibility. It's people like this that we really need to continue a reduced rate service for, to make sure they can get everywhere they need to go. He can still get to his appointments. He can get back home. All of those daily things, which right now is already a burden for him.